波の音とともに始まりました。皆様ごきげんよう。マナトと申します。ライフイズストレンジ、続きをプレイしてまいります。前回、エピソードがまた一つ終わって、今回からまた新しいエピソードに入りますが、前回がとてもね、衝撃的なラストだったので、どうなっちゃうんだろうなっていう、まあ、正直私もすごくこの先はドキドキ、もう今まで以上にちょっとドキドキしながら見ていくんですが、まあ、クロエですよね。ウィリアムパパが生きている世界線で、クロエの身に一体何が？ エピソード4、暗室。さあ、この始まりは、クロエが事故った世界線ですね。事故、まあ、事故でしょうね。写真がね、書き換わる演出があって、その中に最後に車を買ってもらった、誕生日に多分車を買ってもらったみたいな写真があって、
It's weird hanging out with you again.
そのせい
I
かなっ
know.
て。
I'm glad we are, though. It was nice that you sent me actual letters. It's more than any of my other friends have done. And you even wrote on that cool parchment paper.
羊皮紙の便箋
So Max,
かっこ
そ
いい。
pretentious. But I love writing on it like an English poet. You deserve the best stationery. Probably easier to write than to visit me. I don't mean that in a bitchy way. Not totally. You probably wanted to avoid awkward conversations like this. Pretty much, yeah. Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby.
この世界線では、引っ越してからもマックスはクロエと手紙のやり取りをしてたんですかね。
This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
トワイライ
The
ト？
golden hour.
あ、違った。マジかわ。
See? Without you here, I'd have no clue. Bet you could take some amazing shots. Those beached whales are so sad.
そう、クジラが打ち上げられてますよ
I know how they
ね。
feel. At least I'm alive here with you.
クロエ。
You're a real survivor, Chloe. I know you have to deal with so much. I don't want anybody else feeling sorry for me.
同情は
I
よ
can
し
ど
てよ。
that. Along with my parents.
ああ、やっぱり
My
あ
dad
の
still
車
feels
です
guilty
か。あ
about
の
buying me
車
a
で事
car.
故っちゃったんですね。事故のこと聞いてもいい？おじさんを責めてる？これは何があった
Are
の？
you okay to talk about the accident? We never actually have, huh? There's not much to say. Some prick in an SUV cut me off in a phone cut ditch. Do you remember everything? I saw everything in bullet time.
背骨。
I felt my back snap, and that was the last thing I ever felt in my body.
ああ、
When
そ
I woke up in the
んな
hospital,
状態
I literally
か。
couldn't move a muscle.
Jesus. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm just happy I did get to see you again. I could have ended up vanishing out of the blue
あ、
like that girl from last time.
レイチェルと知り合いじゃない。レイチェルのこと、誰のこと？うわー すごいですね。全然こう人間関係が違う。ああ、どうしようかな。レイチェルのこと？誰のこと？レイチェルのこと？
You mean Rachel Amber? When was the
ね、
last time you talked to her?
面識はあるのかな？
Never. I just
会
read
っ
about
た
her
こ
ん
と
the news.
ない。
I didn't even know her name. You did?
This is such a different world than when we were kids, isn't
いや
it?
いやいや。
After that snow and eclipse, it's more like the end of the world.
けど、雪とか日食とかクジラが打ち上げられてるっていうところは共通してるんですね。 そうなのかな、そうだとしてもそんなこと言わないで。そうだとしても、私は未来は変えられると信じたい。黒い黒いと私が一緒ならきっと大丈夫だよ。
I don't feel afraid.
Hanging out with you makes me feel like a total kid again. You don't even know.
Listen, Chloe. I'm sorry I haven't been out to see you more. That was wrong. You're my best friend.
Max, thanks for coming out to see me.
Chloe,
you're doing awesome.
I don't think so.
My nose is getting cold.
Maybe we should get back to my
place. It is hella cold out here.
Hella?
Chloe. Chloe, so. Yeah, やっぱり全然違いますね。なんかクロエが清い清いって言うとあれですけど、パンクじゃないですね。全然あの髪も一回も染めたことないよ的なねへえ、いやー、擦れてないクロエ、こういう可能性もありえたっていうことなんですね。怖いなー、選択次第で人ってこんなに変わるもんなんですね。やっぱり環境が人を作るっていうこともありますけど、いやー、うわー、すごいなー本当このゲームすごい、シナリオがすごい。あー、お家がねー、
But I am lucky my parents bust their ass to take care of me. I know it's hard for them.
They're grateful you're here with them.
Ah, God is she.
Especially when they can't even take a walk alone. Sometimes I act like a total teenage brat just to give them an excuse to yell at me. Pathetic, you know.
Chloe,
you're a great daughter.
本当にいい子だよ。
You're kind and sensitive when you don't even have to be.
Trust me.I still get my rage on. Especially when a nurse has to watch while I take a dump so she can wipe my butt.
Ah, real.
No one doctors foot me around, no science doll.
I can't even imagine. But you're still amazing. You always have been since we were kids.
Thanks again for coming, Max. I need to get my drink on. Can you bring me some water?
Water.あー、スロープとかついてる、うわあ、テディベア。
Hello, Chloe. She likes fluffy animals now.
ね、もう何でしょうか、今まで見てきたパンクなクロエのお部屋には絶対になかったものですよね。いやー、ここガレージだったとこですよね、きっとね。あ、気のせいかな、ランプ。
Does Chloe look at the garden and think about her childhood? She can't even feel the grass now.
芝生の感触もわからないなんて。多分首から上ぐらいしかね、感覚がないってことですよね。で、鼻先が冷えてきたっていうのも顔だから感じる。会いに来てくれて嬉しいよ。私も嬉しい。あ、人工呼吸器とか。いや、痛々しいな。クロエ、あ、お水、ブレスレット、あ、口操作マウス、へえ、すごい。
Chloe can totally control her computer. It's so great people get this high-tech help.
本当ですね、あ、トイレ。
Man, Joyce and William built a whole new bathroom for Chloe.
あ、クロエのために。読む。Make a wish.
It's nice my parents sent a card at least.
クロエ、私たちはあなたのことが大好きです。あなたはいつも私たちの心の中にいます。早くあなたの笑顔を見せてくださいね。どうかお元気で。ああ、コールフィールド。 マックスのご両親。愛されクロエだけど。あー、ちょっともう、天敵。もうさっきから私このランプが気になって仕方ないんですけど、長ネギみたいじゃないですか。よいしょ、お水。ごめんね、お待たせ、クロエ。
Oh man. No wonder my throat is dry. I don't think I've talked this much the whole year.
Have you ever thought about doing a podcast or something?
I wish I could punch your face right now. A podcast? Dude, I am a pod in a cast. Boring.
Ouch. It was just a thought.
I know you're just trying to help.
Yeah, that's become a bad habit of mine.
You sound like an adult now. It seems like we were kids in real life.
なんかこう気を使っちゃうところもありますよね。言葉も選んじゃうし。本当だよね。何が印象に残ってる？まるで昨日のことみたい。何が印象に残ってる？
What do you remember about us as kids? We all have different memories.
I think about us as little pirates.
海賊ごっこ。好きだったみたいですよね。ハロウィンの仮装とか。
We're still pirates in our own way.
Yeah, right. Check me out, Chloe of the Caribbean. No way will I get on a fucking boat now. Unless you're with me. As you can see, I can't keep all my friends away.
一番仲良かったのは誰？私がいるよ。私がいるよ。
I'm not leaving you, Chloe.
Well, you didn't visit me a lot either. I mean, I loved your cards and photos, but
I know I wasn't around much. No excuses. I'm a loser. But I am trying to make things right.
過ちは正すから。
Dude, you're not Supermax, and I'm not trying to guilt trip you. That's what my parents are for.
パンクの世界線のクロエは両親っていうか、まあウィリアムパパのこと責めてますけど、この世界線だとクロエは自分のことを責めちゃうんですよね。二人は元気？寂しくない？二人ともクロエを愛してる。二人ともクロエを愛してるよ。
I know. My mom and dad are so cute. They always pop in here and make sure everything's okay with me.
I think Joyce and William are incredible.
Max, the accident has been so hard on them. Our insurance sucks, and the medical bills are fucking insane.
大変だよね。払えてるの？聞きづらい。聞きづらい。
I bet.
大変だよね。
This tech must be crazy expensive.
Along with the drugs, the nurses, the supplies...Mom and dad are always broke, and they get so frustrated. Is it worth it?
Chloe, you're priceless.
Chloe is priceless, だよ.
No pun intended.
You are such a geek. That's why I love you. Of course, I know a geek when I be one. See, I'm practically a human entertainment system. It would be sweet to chill out together and watch a movie if we need to spend the night at my house.
What do you want to watch?
I think I'm in
Blade Runner.
Blade Runner mood. I always cry at the end. Plus, you know, I always wanted to have cool colored bangs like Chris.
I know. You would look incredible with blue hair.
青に染めたら似合うよって。
And you better not fall asleep on me like you always do when we watch movies.
I remember, Max. Swear I won't fall asleep. Not when you're here. Not yet.
クロエが弱々しい。
I don't want to disappoint you.
あ、本当だ。テディベアの方にすごい目がいってたけど、ちゃんと壁にテレビに。今は7時なんだ。スノード。このかかってる写真、もしやクロエとマックス。はい、DVD プレイヤー。
So here's the DVD player. Now I just need to find the DVD.
引き出しかな？
Oh my god.
いっぱい。
I need that mix for her.
海賊だ。海賊パワー。これ見たい。 これ見たいけどな。あ、クロエの靴。
My room sure looks different now, huh?
It does.
あ、しまった。
Despite everything, they're still a happy family again.
話を遮ってしまいましたが、家族のお写真。
It's cool that in this reality, Chloe really loves skating too.
こっちのクロエって。馬かぶってますね。DVD はどこにあるんだろうな。メイク。
I should offer to put makeup on for Chloe. Not that I can, but it would be fun. Chloe is still a punk at heart, but she can't stage dive anymore.
Punk.
That's so cool that Chloe has made friends online.
ネットの友達、チャットルーム。案外ね、このパソコンの中に DVD あるかなと思ったんですけど、なかった。
She has to use a lot of lotion to keep her blood circulating.Nothing but medical supplies.
薬だけ。DVD? 車椅子。テレビのそばだよ。ちょっと待ってね。
あ、
こっち側だった。よし。始まった。映画楽しい。マックスのこと見てる。結局一晩ずっといつの間にか寝ちゃったんですね。寝ちゃってた。
I cannot believe you fell asleep so fast. How dare you?I know you were beat down after the day with me, and Blade Runner is a pretty dreamy movie to watch at night. Do you think Deckard is a replicant? Sorry, I can see you're not wide awake like me.
No, I'm sorry I crashed so hard.
Okay.
I do have a mother and father when you're not falling asleep on me.
You are a bitch in the morning.
It's the company I keep.Yesterday was such a blast.
It was great seeing you.
I know things were different when we were just dorky kids, but being with you made me feel like when we were little pirates jumping and pirates again. It meant a lot to me just to chill out with you and bullshit. Fuck. I'm getting my regular head pains. Can you please go upstairs and get my morphine injector in the bathroom?
Morphine injector?
It's total Star Trek shit. You can't even see the needle. Seriously, I need it. My parents keep the swag upstairs because they think I can't get to it. But you can, Max. Like a pirate, right?
I'm on it, Chloe.
すぐ持ってくるね。お、だいぶ寝てた。パパ。
Hey, William.
Why, yes, Max, I love going through bills.
Dame, dame.
Kidding. How can you I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. You look exactly the same. It's so cool.
Good. Or I'd be scared if I didn't look like me. Of course, you seem more adult now. So what's on your mind?
すごいですよね。13歳の頃、最後に見たのが13歳の頃で、18歳の今、ねえ、ウィリアムパパとお話ができてるなんて。クロエ、クロエの部屋、チョイス、戻らなきゃ。クロエ。
I don't know how to say this, but I'm truly sorry about what happened to Chloe.
Me too. All it takes is a few minutes to change a girl's whole life.
この数分の出来事が運命を変える。
She's alive. She's been a trooper.
私に怒ってる？おじさんがいてくれてよかった。
She is amazing. I'm so glad you're here to help her. And
クロエのお父さん。
I'm so glad Joyce is here to help us both. Max, I just hate to think of what would happen to Chloe if I wasn't here.
William, I just want you to know that whatever happens, I'll always be here for Chloe.Always.
I know you will, Max.
I was impressed by Chloe's room and all the high-tech equipment.
High-tech
装置だらけで. We could buy a few mansions for what it all costs. Insurance helps, but I don't know, Max.
I know it must be hard on you guys financially.
His bills are more like crushing. We have to mortgage our home, and that's pretty scary. But we'll get through it. Price is always right. Get it? No?
Being around you and Joyce again is so nostalgic.
懐かしいです。
Very old school, as they say. I think it's great for Chloe to see you. Makes Joyce happy, too. So, it's not all bad news in Arcadia Bay. Or is it?
この懐かしいっていう意味ウィリアムおじさんからするとマックスが引っ越してで久々にこの家に遊びに来たから懐かしいんだろうなって思ってるんでしょうけど違うんですよねマックスからするとねレイチェル・アンバー異常気象プレスコット家
I was reading about that missing girl.
レイチェルのことを聞いて
みる Rachel Amber?
Oh yeah, she went to Blackwell, right? Oh, poor thing. That's a real nightmare for a family.I get scared thinking about Chloe and that we might lose her someday.
考えるのも恐ろしい。でも、レイチェル、この世界線でも行方不明になってるんですね。なんでなんだろうな。
What do you think is going on with all of this crazy weather and animals dying?
何が起こってるんでしょう。
Nobody knows, right? It is Nostradamus type shit, pardon my French. But all I actually care about now is Chloe and Joyce.My family.
いいパパだな、プレスコット家。
The Prescott family might be bad news.
特にネイさんとかどう思いますか
Evil. Next
最低の連
中。But Joyce has to work for those greedy bastards at Pan Estates.
パンエステート。
I don't even like to think about it.
I have to go see if Chloe needs anything. It was so great talking with you again.
It's you act like it's the last time.
And please keep me from these bills whenever you want.
またいつでも。ビクトリア。この世界のビクトリアはね、ちょっと最初から友好的なところが。あ、やるべきこと。あ、これ、このことですね。コメントで教えていただいたんですよね。あ、なんかいっぱい。あ、なんか今までちょっとあまり付き合いのなかった人からも。クロエからも来てる。ああ、近いうちに会おうねとか。ああ、やりとりがある。あ、ウィリアムから。あ、ウィリアムパパが教えてくれたんだ。で、ビクトリア？マックス忙しい？宿題から逃げてる。いつも通り。手伝ってあげるって言ったのに全然手伝わせてくれちょっと顔文字とか使ってますよ 私のも取っといて行かなきゃ。またね。え、すごい仲良くないですか。今夜部屋に来てねとか言ってますよ。姉さんも心配してた。大好きよ。マックス怒ってるならそう言って。うわ、テイラーとか取り巻きの子たちはどうなんですか。わ、テイラーと一緒にママに会いに。すっごい仲いいですね。ボルテックスクラブの子たちと仲がいいんだ。ヨーヨーマックス、今どこ。こんなノリの姉さん見たことない。暗室だよ。コンテストの写真を現像中。みんなのとこ行くから。なんかすっごい本当に仲がいいママママあ、お誕生日。請求書のことで。ほうほうほう。どうしてそんなにお金を使ってるの。なんかちょっと不良っぽい。不良観葉植物のことやっぱり気にかけてる。この世界のマックス、なんかちょっと悪い子っぽいですね。マックスがあんな人たちとつるむなんてがっかりだよ。他のことは違うと思ってたのに。アリサ、さっき私にトイレットペーパー投げたでしょ。もうやめてよね。マックスを狙ったわけじゃないよ、本当だよ。へえ。だいぶ有効関係が、交友関係が違いますね。新聞。
These whales are just a preview of the tornado to come. And the Prescott Foundation? Jesus. Rachel Amber is even missing in this reality. I guess I can't change everything.
ね。まあ、やっぱり半年は経ってる。誰が絡んでいるのか。クーポン、あ、クッキーが入ってる。でも今はクロエのために。郵便物。
They're drowning in debt just to take care of their daughter. Such bullshit.
わー、本当に高額医療ですね。保険対象外。あらら。2階へ行く。ドア開ける。ここクロエの部屋。開いてる。使われてないんだ。へえ。あ、歩行器。手紙。
Too bad Joyce and William can't get any help from the Prescott Foundation.
やっぱりお金のことがネックになってますね。
Toys?
おもちゃ。
I kinda wanna open this and see what's in here.
こっちは靴。また手紙。
I never heard much about William's brother.
よいしょ。
I'm still overwhelmed by this new reality. And I feel so guilty for putting Chloe in
here. みんなに苦しい思いをさせて。これさっきちらっと見えたんですけど、ぐしゃぐしゃぐしゃってなってない。
I guess we stopped growing up together.
なんか寂しい。クソ親父から。デイビッド。
The blue butterfly? I'm sure this is a total coincidence.
あの蝶を見たのがきっかけでしたもんね、能力に目覚めたの。いやー寂しいなー。洗面所はここか、暗い電気はこれ、これスイッチとかじゃない、あ、じゃない、え、スイッチ、あったあったあった。鏡、キャビネット、
Here it is.
I never
thought I'd be delivering morphine to my best friend. It's cool that Chloe uses natural medicine too. Nothing here.
Nothing.ちなみにこの世界って巻き戻…あ、巻き戻せる力はあるんだ。ここは？あ、チョイスおばさんのお部屋。
Oh, Max, it is so nice to have you around.
ママ。
Good morning, Max. Ah, you and Chloe are so much quieter.
お泊まりすると大騒ぎだったのにね。
I remember. It's nice waking up in your house again.
William and I love it. Finally seeing you and Chloe together after all these years. After the accident.
William, Joyce, Chloe.
I wish I was a better friend. I know Chloe doesn't get many visitors.
Oh, Max. You're Chloe's best friend for a reason. You're here exactly when she needs you.
優しい。そうかな。クロエが一人の時。
Who helps Chloe out when you guys are at work?
Oh, Chloe, what are you doing?
Revolving nurses and caretakers. Chloe still causes trouble, even if
she can't move.
Max, Chloe's condition is not
good.
Her respiratory system is very weak, and she. Do you know what I'm saying?
Morphine とか打って大丈夫なのかな?
I'm so sorry you have to go through all this.
Bad or good.I embrace every moment with my father and my husband. This is what it means to be a family. And we'll always be one. No matter what.
Joyce,
how are you doing, Joyce?
I'm doing the best I can, Max. I won't lie, it's difficult. But nobody said life was easy here in Arcadia Bay.
いや、本当こういう視点を持ってる大人がね、いらっしゃるというのは非常にいいことだと思います。いいことだと思いますって。あ、デイビッド。
You know
スクールバスの運転手さんになってましたね。
Well, that was random. Yeah, he's a
バスの運転手さん。
He comes in sometimes. Cute, quiet.
ハンサム。やっぱりハンサムって思ってるんですね。
Curious.
ちょっと聞いてみただけ。
Nice to see that everything doesn't change.
仕事は大変。
You guys have to work too.
Bill and I have no time for ourselves. And we're working more than we're living. I even had to take a part-time gig at Pan Estates.
Pan Estates.
Do you know the Prescotts?
I know that Sean Prescott won't be happy until he owns everything in Arcadia Bay. Stay away from his son.
Ah, 姉さんには気をつけなさい。どうしよう。姉さんちょっと付き合いがありますよ。
What do you think is going on here with all of this eco havoc?
Maybe Arcadia Bay just wants to be left alone.
この街がもうそっとしておいてくれって怒ってるんじゃないかね。
I don't give a shit about too much outside our house.
I don't blame you, Joyce.
そうだよね。
Except now we have dead birds and beach whales outside our front door.
そうですよね。
So maybe I should care for Chloe's sake.
I have to tell you how much I love seeing you and William together again.
He's been such a hero through all this. Chloe and I, lucky to have him.
Yeah, 本当にね、デイビッドがまだどんな人かちょっと正直分かってないんですけど、やっぱりウィリアムおじさんと夫婦で おられた方が私にはなんかいいなって思うんですけどね。クロエとおじいさん。
Chloe and William seem like they still get along so good.
Yeah, those two are closer now more than ever. Chloe will actually listen to William.
クロエ、ウィリアムパパの言うことなら聞く。
It's so cute when they gang up on poor old me.
You rule, Joyce.
Shit. It would be different if I did. I like how you think, kid.
I better get back to Chloe now. It's good talking with you, Joyce.
You too, honey.
そうか。でもなんかよかったな、ウィリアムパパとジョイスママのとねお話ができてちょっとよかったなって。さあこのモルヒネをクロエのところへ届けたいんですが、それはまた次回やっていきたいと思います。この時間軸、この世界線、マックスもだいぶなんかちょっとキャラが違う印象がありますけどね。いやー、こういう世界もありえたんだなっていうので非常に面白いなって思います。ではここまでご覧いただきましてありがとうございました。また次回も見ていただけると嬉しいです。ではマナトでございました。ありがとうございました。